Josh.
Yes?
Do you need infrared colors or just optical?
I think just optical colors, because right, we're trying to measure the dust.
Okay.
And so the infrared doesn't.
And if I've understood right, you need the actual images as well.
Yeah, but I need only one band.
Ah, okay.
So, you know, we need to strip out.
You might have to go and get those from Slido. I don't have a pile of single band images with me.
But I could strip, if you've got RGB images, I can strip, right?
Yes. Yes, you could do that.
I mean, that's just it.
I'm going to be outside. Come find me in about 20 minutes and I will show you where everything you need is.
Sounds good.